the insult, the treachery, the betrayal, and the shallowness with which I have been dealt in this country is amazingly impossible for any man to live. You talk of rejection, you talk of this, you talk of that. They are just minor incidents of life. I have gone through much more in the hand of those who I raised, who I loved, who I established, who were dependent, who knew nothing. I gave them everything.
Wahe Guru, walk on the path of teaching, when they fall, they know no end. They fall forever. Nothing can redeem them. Nothing. N-O-T-H-I-N-G. Because they have disconnected themselves with that sound current which was their enlightenment. It is known as detour, and the punishment is darkness. That man may do all sadhana, all yajnas, all what he wants to do. A bulb may be beautiful, it may be perfect, disconnect the wire, you will never get the light from it again. Some people argue, they say, well, you can leave one teacher, you can study with another. There's argument always. You can leave one teacher and you can study with other. It never works. You betray one, you betray everyone. Because the pit will come in every path, and you have the habit not to listen to the one, you are not going to listen to the other two. Because remember the basic law, there is a one path of truth, and there is a one word of truth. It is your consciousness. Always try to walk on the path of truth, and your consciousness always to try to listen to the word of truth, how bitter it may look like. You will make it. Mm-hmm.